LAPD is on to me.
Duke Castle, it really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Of course. All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon.
The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
Added new evidence to the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit wants his help. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
I get it. Waiting for the calls to come in, it was the hardest part of being Oracle. Being out there again, it's different. But Bruce was right. Gotham needs us.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain, and pay attention to my voice. Better than that.
All right, let's hear it.
All right, all right. This is what I know.
Just what I wanted to hear.
You're ready to move on.
Back.
As expected. Well done. Jim would be proud of you.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
Thank you.
Maybe you could try not committing crimes.
We're near the scene.
Gotta get to safety. What's this?
Thank you.
definitely in the right direction.
I better take a look.
You can handle it.
I don't think this place unlocked. No one else is gonna do it.
Shut up and do what you're told.
Strange. Guess I'll check it out.
Was that? I need to relax.
Yeah. feels off. What's going on?
Ah! Hell.
Over there! Back her!
Almost there.
Show me what you can do, Batgirl! Oh. Nice! Screw this!
Piece of cake!
Use your anger! Don't let them win!
I was just getting started.
Dispatch, we're close to the scene.
Have to move.
Anyone there?
Got a mask here!
Show her how the GCPD rolls!
You're going downtown!
Don't take another step! Stay right there!
You're going to jail, Batgirl!
Batgirl's here! Let's haul her in! GCPD! Don't... You don't...
This hero's about to burn!
Tell me what you know about Kirk Langstrom's murder.
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Thanks. Please get home safe.